Alright, 3, 2, 1. We're going to do a quick video for you on this Cobra 29. I haven't been making too many videos lately, just don't have the time anymore. We put your talk back on the tone switch. So, in the up position, high is talk back on. And in the normal position is talk back off. And then we just wired the audio inside normal. Okay. And with these night watches, you want to keep this dimmer down. Because if you run these dimmers up, like more than 12 o'clock, you'll burn out the lights. There's like an AC driven box in there that drives this faceplate lights, and they burn out if you run these wide open. So just run it low, run it down, and it'll last you a long time. We peaked tuned this radio. We put the a swing mod in it because you need it to key 1 watt. Got the bird over here, 5 watt scale. I know it's hard to see, but it is what it is. 5 watt scale, 1 watt.
Oh yeah. 1, 2, that's right. Audio.
Putting about 5 in the corner on the bird. So she's doing real good.
One, two, check, check, audio.
Not looking too bad. Not looking too bad. Usually, you know, like when you get down to a watt or so, they get a little on the dirty side, so you got to watch your mic gain, you know. We got the mic gain at 12 o'clock right there, and the transmit audio sounds awesome, I think.
A one, two, check, check, audio. Hello. Audio, a 1, 2, that's right.
And then we got your echo control right here on the RF gain. And you can turn that off with this outer button. And that's your gain, and your inner button's your timing, okay? Let's show you the receiver. The receiver's doing really good on this too. Let's get the receiver here. Signal generator plugged in. -67 dBm, looking like an S9. Okay, we got the noise blanker on. Turn noise blanker off. RF gain is wired wide open inside the radio. Squelch off. Sorry about that, my battery died. Drop her down. +20, +19, +18, +17. Factory, pretty loud. There's -130, -31, -32, -33, -34, -35. 36, I still hear it flickering. 35, 34, 33, 32, -130. So she's a working man. That's as far down as the signal generator goes, brother. And there's hardly any noise too. When you get this radio, you're gonna think something's wrong with it, because it's not gonna, you're not gonna hear any hash with it, especially with the A and L on. You're not gonna hear nothing. And then the signal's gonna come in, and it's gonna scare you. All right, brother. That's about it, man. That's the Cobra 29. Peak tune, swing kit, talk back on, talk back off. Put a meter light in there for you. Tried to match it to the channel selector the best I could, but they're just not, I just don't have the exact same color as this. This is like a really light green, and this green over here is more like a robust green. So all right, brother, and then we put the echo board in there for you, and she's ready to go. Have yourself a wonderful weekend. 577 Jersey. I'm gone. Bump, bump.